Ubuntu Studio is a Linux operating system that is completely dedicated to creative users. This operating system has many included programs focused on music production, video editing, and photography. In this video, we'll be covering some of the best features of this operating system for musicians and audio producers. Qtractor is a digital audio workstation and MIDI sequencer exclusively for Linux. Though the program can be difficult to use for audio recording and is lacking in some effects and features, it works really well for MIDI sequencing. Simply use the piano roll view to draw new notes and use virtual instruments to play back these MIDI tracks. Then you can continue editing with Qtractor or export MIDI and combine it with the audio recording capabilities of Ardour. Guitarix is a fantastic guitar amp simulator for Linux. Whether you are recording a direct guitar signal and need some additional processing, or are just looking for a quiet, low latency way to practice without disturbing the neighbors, Guitarix has plenty of features, amp settings, and effects to make it a great solution. With support for Linux, Windows, and macOS, Audacity is a widely supported and very popular audio recording and editing program. Though this program doesn't really have enough features for us to call it a true digital audio workstation, it does have a lot of great capabilities for editing simple audio projects. One of the great advantages to Audacity is its simplicity. Anyone can easily start up this program and be recording in minutes with minimal setup required. Though Audacity can't truly be considered a multi-track recorder, it can record up to one stereo track at once, allowing it to record instruments such as an acoustic guitar or even a drum kit. Audacity can edit multiple tracks if they are recorded separately, so it is possible to work with an entire band at once. After recording, Audacity has many useful effects, including compression, equalization, and noise reduction, making it great for processing and restoring audio recordings. If your main goal is composing music and creating sheet music to share with others, MuseScore is the perfect solution. This program allows you to add notes to a staff in a variety of time signatures and keys. You can even add lyrics and multiple instruments such as guitars and drums. Depending on your setup, MuseScore can take advantage of virtual instruments to play back your composition. When you're finished, you can easily export the project as a PDF to share with others. If you're looking to create electronic drum sounds without a MIDI controller, Hydrogen Drum Machine is the perfect solution. Hydrogen Drum Machine is very easy to use and allows you to create a number of individual loops which can then be combined into a larger song. When you're finished, you can export your project as either a MIDI file to use in other digital audio workstations or an audio file. It can even be used as a virtual instrument with Ardour if you patch it through Jack. To learn more about how to use Hydrogen Drum Machine, you can check out our recent tutorial which covers how to create loops and an entire project. Ardour is a full and open source digital audio workstation for Linux. Though this program is loaded with features, it's relatively easy to use and integrates nicely with the Jack audio connection kit. Ardour allows for multi-track recording, making it great for recording drums or an entire band at once if you have the required hardware. It also has real-time editing of effects for mixing and separate track and mixing views for use during editing. Ardour also has simple-to-use effects ends which are great for adding effects like reverb to multiple tracks at once. One great feature of Ardour is its MIDI capabilities. Ardour can record a MIDI track and use virtual instruments to play back the MIDI file. This allows nearly limitless options for synthesizers and virtual drums, and allows it to integrate with many other programs included with Ubuntu Studio. Thanks for watching this video overview of the features of Ubuntu Studio. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. You can also check out some of our other tutorials which cover these programs in more detail. To keep up to date on all our new content, don't forget to check out our social media and website links in the video description below.